ocean because we kind of do like fire and death and misanthropy. But this next song's about like World War II and there were U-boats. So this is about boats, comma U. And it's called The Thrashest Dictator.
Thank you.
fucking time out there? Don't you wish there was some force you could personify as the reason for this? His name is Mayo, and you better scream to the fucking universe for him!